seven divisions, and these seven divisions are Jaipur, Jodhpur, Ajmer, Udaipur, Bikaner, Kota, and Bharatpur. And its capital and the largest city is Jaipur, and which is also called as Pink City. And other important cities are Jodhpur, Udaipur, Bikaner, Kota, and Ajmer. And camel is a state animal. So we know that the Great Northern Plains consist of Rajasthan, Ganga, Indus, and Brahmaputra plains. And among these, Rajasthan plains constitute almost one third of the Great Plains, and it is mostly made up of Thar plain. And also the desert land of Thar are marine deposits, not the alluvial deposits. And these plains have a lot of oil and natural gas. So in Rajasthan, Marusthali makes up the heart of the desert with an average elevation of 200 meters. And here we can see a lot of sand dunes and temporary saline lakes. And these are also called as playa. And in India, we call playa as run. And the biggest run is Sambar. And here the average, or the here the rainfall is less than 50 centimeters. And in this state, we can see Marusthali over here, then Rajasthan Bhagar, and then Aravallis. And river Luni flows through Rajasthan Bhagar. And remember, desert soils are the most fertile soils anywhere in the world. Now coming to the mountain ranges, you can see Aravallis in this state, whose ancient name is Arbudanchal. And these are the oldest four mountains of India and extends from Palanpur in Ahmedabad till Delhi. That is, Delhi Ridge is the northernmost range of the Aravallis. And these ranges have an average elevation of 300 to 800 meters and extends for almost 800 kilometers. And these are in the northeastern direction across the Indian states of Gujarat, Rajasthan, Haryana, ending in Delhi. And Mount Abu is a popular hill station in the Aravalli range. And here, Guru Shikhar Peak is the highest point of the Aravalli range with an average elevation of almost 1700 meters and it is almost 15 kilometers from Mount Abu. And Haldighati is a mountain pass in the Aravalli range, and it is believed that the name originated from the turmeric or haldi colored yellow soil of this area. Now coming to the rivers, the first major river is Luni River, which originates from Aravalli range, and this is also known as Sagarmati River. And in spite of high salinity, it is a major river in this region, and it also serves as a primary source of irrigation. And other major river is Banas River. This is also originating from Aravalli range. It joins Chambal River, and other tributaries of Chambal are Kalisindi and Parbati. All these rivers originate from Vindhyas. And other rivers are Banas River, and other is Sabarmati River. And next we have Mahi River, which originates from Vindhyas, and it flows from Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and Gujarat. And here you try to remember the rivers which flow from east to west, and we have Luni, Sabarmati, and Mahi. Now let's see the major national parks in this state. The first one is Keolado National Park, and this is also known as Keolado Ghana National Park. Earlier it was known as Bharatpur Bird Sanctuary, and this is a man-made and man-managed wetland and one of the national parks of India, and it is mainly famous for birds and deers, and it is a home to almost 366 bird species, and it is one of the world's best bird areas, and it is also a World Heritage Site. Next we have Sariska National Park. Okay, this was a wildlife reserve in the year 1955. Then it was a tiger reserve in the year 1978, and then it was declared as a national park in the year 1982. And the Sariska Tiger Reserve is a part of the Aravalli range, and it is rich in mineral resources such as copper. And here the main feature of this reserves are its Bengal tigers, and it is the first tiger reserve in the world to have successfully relocated the tigers. Next we have Ranthambore National Park, and it is best known for its large tiger population. And other major wild animals include leopard, nilgai, wild boar, sambar, and so on. And finally, we have Desert National Park, and it is located or situated on the western part of the Rajasthan. And this region is a home for many migratory and resident birds of the desert, such as eagles, falcons, and vultures are the common among these. And the endangered Great Indian Bustard is found at this place, and it migrates locally in different seasons. And in this state, we don't have any biosphere reserves. Now coming to the tiger reserves, Rajasthan is also home to three national tiger reserves. Like I said, first one is Ranthambore, next we have Sariska, and another one is Mukundra Hills Tiger Reserve, that's in Kota. Now coming to the lakes, the first one is Sambar Lake, which is a most saline lake of India, and it is also listed in the Ramsar as a wetland of international importance. Next we have Kyolado Lake. This is an artificial lake which is a man-made and man-managed wetland, and it is also the National Park of India. Next we have Pushkar Lake, which is called as sacred lake of Hindus. Next we have Naki Lake, which is situated in the Mount Abu Hill Station in the Aravali Range. And Mahatma Gandhi ashes were immersed in this lake on 12 February 1948, and Gandhi Ghat was constructed. Next we have Dibar Lake, or is also called as Jaisamand Lake, and it is India's second largest artificial lake and largest freshwater lake of Rajasthan. Next we have Panchprada Lake, which is a salt lake, and finally we have Rajasmand Lake over here. Now let us see the major tribes in the state. The first one is Bhils. Bhils are the biggest tribe in Rajasthan. Next we have Meenas. Meenas is the second biggest tribe in Rajasthan. They have a good physique with an athletic body built, big eyes, sharp features, and also they are known to be the inhabitants of Indus Valley civilization. Next we have Saharias. They are one of the most backward Rajasthani tribe, and they are mostly farmers, fishermen and hunters. And other tribes in the state are Gadia Lohars and Garasiyas. Now finally, coming to the folk dance, Ghumar is the most popular folk dance of Rajasthan. It is performed in all seasons, and here men and women, they dance in a circle. One half is made of men and other half is made of women. So that's all about the Rajasthan state, and in the next video we're going to see about Gujarat. Thank you.